I missed it. I'm sorry.
Where they want to be in the standings. They're a game under 500, but they battled some early injuries, and 28-year-old rookie Yermin Mercedes has stepped to the front.
Oh, he absolutely has started the season 8-for-8. That's never been done in Major League history. Been providing some excitement and some power. He hit a 485-foot home run the other day against Kansas City. He's just what the White Sox need, and he's got to continue this torrid start.
The Red Sox, 9-4, best record in the American
League. What a stupid uniform are they wearing. That is ugly. Today.
JD,
do you like that uniform, Donnie? I think it's ugly. What is the matter with these people?
Being back. He won the American League Player of the Week last week, and he's started on fire.
You need weather conditioning.
He's leading the American League in extra base hits, RBI, and slugging. Tim Hyers, batting coach, has said it. He's talking, hitting again in the clubhouse. He's leading by example, and they need it.
Should be fun. The Red Sox entertain the White Sox. Our MLB on FS1 late Saturday matinee is next.